To turn on or turn off auto-download software update over Wi-Fi in Samsung Galaxy S22 Ultra, open settings, swipe down notification panel, and then tap settings icon, scroll down settings screen, find battery and device card, and then tap battery and device card. Select software update and then on auto download over Wi-Fi, tap switch until blue to turn on or tap switch until gray to turn off. Download software updates automatically when connected to a Wi-Fi network. Okay, thank you for watching. Have a nice day.